Well, it has been a long 4 months for fans of live music, but the music is playing again at the Southgate House Revival. It's one of the first venues to reopen. Hundreds usually attend a show there, but only 50 people are allowed inside right now. Everyone has to sit at tables and spread 8 feet apart. Guests have their temperatures checked at the door, and everyone must wear a mask. The owner says she thought this day may never come.
Certainly in troubling times like we're in right now, music is something that brings people together, you know, not just physically, but emotionally as well.
Riverfront Live also reopened under similar restrictions. The venue can hold almost 5,000 people, and that new limit is 855.